continues to come up roses for the USC Trojans, although it certainly hasn't come easy. It was dead even with the Cal Bears, sevens at halftime. Into the end zone in the third quarter was an unidentified flying hang glider. Look at that. It turned out it was one of Cal's students, and don't know quite what happened to him yet. But in the fourth quarter, their bread and butter, and of course,